We're asked to use the graph to determine which ordered pairs below are solutions of the inequality x minus 2y greater than or equal to 4. So the graph of the solution is already provided. Notice how we have this shaded region, and we also have a solid line. So because the line is solid, the solution consists of all the ordered pairs that are on the line, as well as in the shaded region. The reason this line is solid, though, is because of the inequality symbol in the inequality. We have x minus 2y greater than or equal to 4. So because of the equal part, the line is solid, indicating all the ordered pairs on the line will satisfy the inequality. So the ordered pairs that are solutions would be these two ordered pairs in the shaded region, as well as this ordered pair on the line. The other ordered pairs that are not on the line or in the shaded region are not solutions. So again, the solutions would be 2, comma, negative 1, 4, comma, negative 3, and negative 1, comma, negative 4. The ordered pairs that are not solutions would be 3, comma, 5, and negative 3, comma, negative 3. If we use the x and y values from these ordered pairs and perform substitution into the inequality, these three ordered pairs would satisfy the inequality, and these two would not. Let's look at one more example. Here we have the graph of the solution of the inequality x plus y greater than 2. Notice how we have a shaded region, but notice how this time the line is dashed. This indicates the ordered pairs on the line are not solutions and would not satisfy the inequality x plus 2y greater than 2. And again, that's because of the inequality symbol. Because it's greater than, the line is dashed. If it said greater than or equal to, because of the equal part, the line would be solid, as we saw in the first example. So for this inequality, the ordered pairs that are solutions would only be the ordered pairs in the shaded region. If the ordered pair is on the dashed line, or in the region that's not shaded, the ordered pairs would not be solutions. So here the solutions are negative 1, comma 4, and 4, comma 4. The point 4, comma negative 2 that's on the dashed line is not a solution. And neither are the ordered pairs that are not in the shaded region. So negative 2, comma 3 is not a solution, and neither is 6, comma negative 5. Again, if we perform substitution using these two ordered pairs, they would satisfy the inequality. If we perform substitution using these three ordered pairs, they would not satisfy the inequality. And you may want to verify this. I hope you found this helpful.